Oh wow, that sounds bad.
And that's why we give you calls, to give your computer a double check, okay?
Okay.
So you kindly please tell me, are you the main user of the computer?
Pretty much.
Okay, so I sent up here the computer, so can I show you what problem is going on?
Yeah, but can you just wait a second?
Okay.
I'll be right back, just give me a second. Okay, I'm back.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm back.
Yeah, are you friend of your computer?
What?
Are you friend of your computer?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Is your computer is on?
Mm-hmm.
Is your computer is on?
Yeah, it is. It's on.
Okay. Now tell me, what did you see on your screen?
Steam.
Yes?
Yeah, Steam. The Steam, yes.
Okay, just a moment. Okay, just look on your keyboard.
Okay.
Okay. In the left hand side.
All right. What was that?
Yeah, just look onto your keyboard at the very extreme left-hand side bottom corner. Can you see the CTRL key, the control key?
Is that the one with the flag on it?
Yeah, correct. Yeah, can you see that, the flag key?
Yeah.
Just press the flag key and hold it down. Now with another finger, press the letter R like Romeo.
Okay.
Now what come up on your screen, just let me know.
One second.
Okay.
One sec, just...
Yeah, just take your time, don't play, sir.
Okay. Just gotta eat this banana, sorry. It says like something about run on it.
Yeah, and in the run box, so you can see the long white panel where you can type something.
Yes.
Just type in the panel E like echo.
Okay.
V like Victoria.
Okay.
Now type E like echo once again.
E like what?
E like echo once again.
I don't know how to spell that. Okay.
So it's like EVE, N like Nancy. T like tiger. Please read back to me, what do you type over there?
Tiger, I think?
So it's E like Echo, V like Victoria.
Oh,
like
Echo! Okay, one second. Let me retype that.
Just erase
each and everything and just type from the beginning
once again.
Okay. Echo. Okay. So I have Echo Victoria. Echo. Oh, I spelled Nancy wrong, but Tiger. Okay.
It's only type E, not full echo. It's only alphabet E, alright?
Okay, okay. So is that, okay.
Just do one thing. Erase each and everything and make it empty. Make the panel empty.
Okay, yeah, it is.
Okay, now so type E.
Should I have caps lock on?
No. Lowercase.
Okay.
Just type E.
E.
Now type V.
V.
Now type E once again.
E.
Now type N like Nancy.
N like Nancy.
Only type N, okay?
Okay, yeah. Just like N like Nathan or Nancy or Nathaniel.
Now type T.
D?
D like a tiger.
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah. EVENT.
Yeah, now type V.
V.
Now type W.
W.
Now type R.
R.
Yeah, now just read back to me. What do you type over there?
It says event ver.
What?
Event ver.
So just spell out.
EVENTVWR. Event ver.
Just give a single click on okay.
Okay.
Now what's come up? Just let me know.
Okay. It says it couldn't find it.
So I think you type wrong. That's all we just do one thing, give a single click on okay.
EVENT. Oh, I put a. Was I not supposed to put a space?
No. Without giving any space. Just type directly. Don't give any space, okay?
Okay.
Now let's see what come up.
Okay, how do I get to that again? Because, like, I accidentally closed it out.
Okay, now once again, you have to press the flag key and hold it down. Now, press the letter R.
Okay.
Now, what come up?
It says, type the name of the program, folder, document, or internet resource.
And just below that, you can see the long white panel.
Mm-hmm.
Just type in the panel E.
Okay, E.
V like Victoria.
V like Victoria.
Only V.
Yeah, I know. I learned.
Yeah, now type E.
E.
Now type N.
N, Nancy, okay.
Now type T.
T.
Now type V.
V.
W. R.
R.
Yeah, now, just read back to me, what do you type over there?
EVENTVWR. There's only
it's
one.
It's EVENTVWR, correct?
Yes.
Just give a single click on okay.
Okay.
Now what's come up?
It's still loading.
It's still loading, alright.
So, where are you from?
What, sir?
I was just wondering where you're from, just while it's loading.
I'm calling you from technical department of Windows, okay?
So, is that like in California?
Yeah.
Cool.
Right now what's come up?
Just give me one more sec.
Alright. Yes?
So, What does the apple do on my keyboard?
What?
What does the apple do on my keyboard?
So, are you kidding me?
No, there's an apple on my keyboard. There's, like, it's on the Windows key. There's an apple, too. Like, where the Windows key should be. Huh? What was that?
Yeah, hang up the call. Don't miss my time. Take your time. Don't play, sir. Don't miss my time. Bye-bye.
What? But you're wasting my time, good sir.
Okay? Don't waste my time.
Oh, don't. I'm just a little 14-year-old boy. That's very rude. Not too bad if I do say so myself.